I kind of want to head back. The road to Baldur's Gate. Because I want to head back to the Mason Guild. Mason's Guild, yes. Because there is also a trap door in there I didn't go down. Ooh, what's this place? What the fuck do you mean my journey ends here? That's very ominous of you. New save. That's definitely a trap. But fuck it.
What's that?
One of us literally just picked up a trap disarm tool. Did we not? I thought we did. It was 100% one up the stairs. So I guess we're going back up the stairs. I must have walked past it when I died and had to reload the save. Just like I walked past that. Yep, there we go. I knew there was one around here somewhere. A hallway with a single reinforced chest. Ooh, it's not good. Ooh, double not good. The loot makes me want to get it so bad. Just let me get it, god damn. What the fuck? It is my folly, it seems. Is there a way to turn the trap off? It's immune to slashing damage. Karlak, you dumb bitch. I need your hammer. Well, I thought you had a hammer. Maybe I sold it. It's okay. I'm going to load the save and I'm going to ignore the chest. 100% going to ignore it. You know me. Love ignoring loot. This place.
These things have stayed interesting.
don't see much here. For a mason's place, this is very interesting to have under the ground. We got another.